Where are you guys off to?
I'm going to go to London.
Ah, cool. Yeah. And then Steve's over here probably on the phone.
Hey, God, Steve.
Hey, Steve. Tell hey, Jill goodbye.
Can you stop videotaping?
Hi, sweetie.
Hi, honey. You have your new camera?
Yeah. There's the ride.
Okay, here we are at Harrods. We're in London. It's our first day. We're at Harrods High Tea. Hi, Brooklyn. We've been looking around, but we haven't bought anything, have we, Julie?
She's singing fancy.
This is so beautiful. Hi, son. So here we are. We got up. We didn't sleep much on the plane. Well, I did. Look how beautiful this is. Everyone's very tired, but we're just happy to be here. Sandwiches.
Yeah, okay.
think this is just people just taking advantage of it. Hey girls.
Nobody can come up this way anyways, closed.
Right. Well, they're not supposed to be able to. This guy backs into her.
Come on.
Hey Steve, what's up? Keep walking.
Thank you.
But the top.
Yeah. Mummy inside.
It's a woman. She died from the age of 19 to 23.
Hey Steve, point to it.
How would you be able to read that?
How would you get that on there? Library. Maybe walking over there, we can find a place to eat or something.
Yeah, that's a good idea. And then we'll, like I said, we won't try to do the tower today. We'll try to do that tomorrow.
Oh, Steve fell. Do you know any of those guys, Steve?
Like a little group of puppies.
Julie, look at me.
It's really cold out here.
It's the Snuggleupagus.
Hello, family. So here we are. Into the British Museum. Making peanuts. Bus. We're waiting for the bus. There's a little shop called Fancy That of London.
They're kind of bobbing as they walk. They're making phone calls? They call them bobby calls? Shot him over here.
It's got the British flag stuck in it.
Goofy, goofy.
Range is 220 yards on that.
How's that helmet look on you, Brooklyn?
What?
Put that helmet on, see what it looks like.
It would look like that.
Wait.
This evening or in the near future poll. That is indicating to us that Parliament is in session. Now obviously it don't mean that any work's being done. It simply means there's one or two members of Parliament inside a building at the same time. Probably filing.
Ladies and gentlemen, this coming weekend, the 13th and 14th of March, there will be no circle or district line services available from this station.
Are you going to get one?
Huh? I always joke. You're all right. Hey, Jules. After an hour and a half walk, we found the British Library. Julie, what are you getting?
Some wine and maybe some pizza. I don't know yet.
Brooklyn, how was your day?
Wonderful.
Okay, dear.
Hi, sweetie.
How was your day?
Good. We walked off our breakfast.
Yes.
Got a little bit lost, but we're okay now, and we're having.
I think we all have been walking. Walking, and we're walking.
So how was your day, dear?
Good.
Just turn it around to yourself. Yeah.
I think we were walking into the floor.
Steve, do you have a new scarf?
I do.
So, Steve, how was the British Library?
Pretty cool.
What was your favorite part?
The documents.
What
document?
Okay.
Just all.
Did you see something about Alice, a girl named Alice or something?
I did.
Yeah.
It was very interesting.
They're just making that up.
Well, I got to go to H&M.
She bought one shirt in 3 hours.
I saw like literally like four on the way.
I bought more than that.
All right, I'm signing off.
Yeah, it takes time.
Hi, sweetie. Now you're on. So what did you do today?
I went with Steve and looked at documents.
You went to documents? You went to the British Library.
British Library,
and
yes.
What did you get to see?
What did what?
What'd you see?
We saw a lot of handwritten songs by the Beatles, beautiful Bibles, the Magna Carta,
yeah.
Shakespeare, Beethoven,
yeah.
Handel.
Really fun.
And you did
walked
that
about
while,
5.5 miles.
While I was shopping with the girls. I get the award.
Yeah, you do.
Hey, girls. Love you.
What was that you were saying about stepping, Jules?
Mary Poppins, step in time. We look at all the rooftops.
Step in time.
Oh no, honey.
Someone's been practicing. She's gotten quite wonderful at it, hasn't she?
Step in time.
Where are we headed?
It's getting worse.
People, where are we
headed? It was better this morning.
We're going to Betty Osh on their Betty.
You really? I thought you were.
I have on my Paris flower.
No, we've been up since like 5. Actually, it was up a little bit before that.
So, where are we headed, son?
Yeah, Brooklyn was up at 5.
Gay Perry.
Yes.